finally back online. It's just been a shit ton of grip. Had to deal with
stuff like that. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Oh, come on, man.
I don't have to make things, people. But yeah, I've been on focusing on finals, doing all that other jazz and all that crap. And while I was gone, Marshall, I still made myself useful and tried to keep up with Tekken as well as my grades. I'm trying to keep up with Tekken and trying to keep up with grades. Half of the reason why I wasn't online is because of the fact that grades are shitty. So, you know, I had to stay offline, I had to get shit in order. Now that I'm going into the real world, which is college, you know, after the summer's over, I'm going to really be focused on my education as well as try to focus as much as I can on Tekken. Trying to be able to prioritize my life more effectively and more efficiently. Hopefully, I'll be able to get that out of the way. Be able to get a lot of stuff out of the way while I do this. Actually, no. Which matchup do I want to get out of the way first? And also, my brother, he's gonna be spending some time with me as well. I'm gonna be spending some time with my brother as well. And hopefully, this summer I'll be able to put some Fortnite content on if this damn thing can finish downloading by tomorrow. I'm trash at Fortnite, people. I've never played it in my life. Don't get me wrong, I still watch a couple of videos made by Ninja, videos made by other people. I still watch it, so I have my fan knowledge, but I just don't have any good. I really don't have it.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament.
I'm not good at the game, alright? That's all I gotta say. I'm not good at the game. I'm trash at it. There's no way in my life to see the best of the game unless it's not for good reason. And the fact that I want to spend some time with my brother, it's one of the good reasons I have. Start with them. I'm all behind the shit. Not behind in general, but I just need to keep up with myself. Actually, why not? I want to just go online real quick and see how many people still play, which I doubt is a lot.
This tournament, martial law.
God, shit has changed. Either that or is this my TV? Wait, what? Damn, that shit changed. That animation was never a thing before.
New challenger.
Yeah. All right.
That was a bit quick.
Why does this seem like it's already
fight?
You're not gonna get taken off me, that. Oh man. With the connection.
Round
Jesus.
Two. Fight. Round three.
Why does it say win 7 but the fight. Bottom look like this that is just no. How is Tekken Tag 2? Like, I just played Tekken Tag 2. How is that? I'm 10 times better in Tekken Tag 2. It seems like I haven't lost yet, but here is like, what the hell? And why does it say I have 7 wins? It clearly does not say I have 7 wins here. The range max statistics. Yeah, it seems like the update did some shit. Because I do remember leaving off with 7 wins, but I don't remember it. I remember showing something completely different on the bottom of the rank match stats, on the range max stats. It showed like 7 of the wins, including the one I have now.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, this is ugly. Oh my lord, no. Really good hit.
Round 2.
Oh no.
Fight.
He doesn't seem to actually know that much about his character. That's gonna kill
fight.
Him. He looks like he's just in the game for like 5 minutes.
Round 4.
I'm gonna become overlord today. What is going on? I don't know if it's me or the goddamn connection. I don't.
Get ready for the next battle.
Why are you playing with your Eddie like that? You're just throwing out kicks and shit. Yes, I know to release. I know to actually freaking go on training mode and fix it up with it for Eddie. Because at this point, Eddie is just me. Eddie's still annoying to me.
Round 1.
Oh my lord, this can I
fight?
No way I'm still hitting him with this junkyard.
Round 2. Fight.
Something I couldn't have done 4 months ago? It's just... Okay, that's just confusing. I'm now an overlord. Okay. Seems like people still play the game. I'm surprised. Guys, I don't know if it was me or the freaking connection, but I'm rusty as shit now. But you guys will still see my content anyway. Until then, I'm not you.